participated in the NASA Human Exploration Rover Challenge, which is held at Huntsville, Alabama. The main objective of this challenge is to develop an all-terrain vehicle which can be traversed on a Martian simulated surface. This serves as an inspiration for NASA's Artemis mission 2024, which plans to send a first colored man and woman to the lunar surface.
As our rover is designed for space mobility, we have to make sure that the weight is optimized. Also, repairability is a huge concern in space. So to make a lightweight and modular wheel, we have used Fusion 360's generative design, which has helped us to reduce the weight of the wheel by 40%.
We have performed simulations on multiple outcomes by using the simulation module of Fusion 360. We have chosen the optimum design and manufactured it by using additive manufacturing techniques.
With our final rover design equipped with 3D printed generative design spokes, we got a rank of 5 among 43 international teams in NASA Human Exploration Rover Challenge. We were personally praised by NASA for implementing something new and out of the box that was designed using Fusion 360 generative design. Next year we plan to go for the top and also optimize our rover by using Fusion 360 generative design in even more components and make our rover even more efficient.